I did kind of get heckled a little bit when I first went in. I know some of the towns where I refereed all the time, like Lethbridge and Red Deer, they were a little less forgiving for a while because I've been the referee that never saw anything all the time. To suddenly, now I'm in the ring getting beat up and I'm like wanting them to take my side and head, cheer me, you know, and they slowly did. And which is a credit to how I wrestled and how good I was. I think I was technically and physically able to do really good wrestling right from the very beginning. I think I was better than both my brothers. You know, ultimately, for sure, later on, I got much more of a stock of moves and stuff that I could go to that sort of surpassed my brothers.